Hello, Michaela. We are Art School LaSalle.
Jean-Baptiste de La Salle, the founder of our school's congregation.
Baptiste de La Salle was born in Reims in 1651. He was ordained a priest and helped the poor children get an education.
He thought education was very important and he transformed education in France.
By the time of his death in 1719, there were over 100 brothers teaching in France. He's the patron of all teachers.
If John Baptist came to us today, shouldn't give you props?
Yes, because we stuck to our aims of the care and respect for others, and we also build relationships and a community.
Yes, because we also stuck to our values of concern for the needs of all and quality education for all from the beginning. So do you guys know what the school motto is?
Yeah, it's Ad Sum and Semper.
But what does that mean?
Means aim for the highest in Latin.
So what's still the same for our school today?
Well, the level of fairness in the treatment of all students remains the same.
And the opportunity to achieve our dreams. What is the difference between school and society?
You can express yourself more in school.
In school, you're treated fairly no matter what differences you have.
Thanks for watching from all the Art School LaSalle.